YouTube. It's Forever Rick here, and basically just coming on here because a lot of people have been asking me to do a tutorial or a video about how I do my high bun when my hair is straight. I made the video, but I never finished it. So I mean, I have the video of me actually doing the bun, but like not the before. And I don't straighten my hair that often. I only straighten my hair like twice, maybe three or four times a year. Since I recorded the video, I'm just gonna go ahead and show that part of me actually doing the bun. So if you guys wanna see how I do my high bun with my straight hair, I will show you what I have in my hair right now. This twist out is about about a week. I'll say like 5 days. I washed my hair on last Friday. It's Thursday now. Yeah, I don't even know. It's a few days old, but I've been preserving it, twisting it up, back up every night. Starting to get, I mean, it's been holding out. This side's a little crusty, but it's cool and it's doing what it's gonna do, okay? Now, but you guys want to see the bun that I'm talking about, show a picture of it, and then I'll go straight into the tutorial. So if you want to see what my hair, how to do that high bun thingy that I do all the time, stick around. Name, baby, I love to call your name. Oh yeah, my college girl. Okay, you're gonna need a detangling brush. Then you're gonna need a hard bristle brush. This is gonna help smooth the hair after you put the product on there. Then you're just gonna need a few large and small bobby pins just to help hold the bun in place after you form it. You're gonna also need to use some sort of holding product. What I'm gonna use is olive oil's smooth and hold pudding. Then we're gonna first just use the detangling brush that you have, any whichever brush you have, and you're gonna go ahead and detangle out your hair just to prepare it for the ponytail. Make sure everything is smooth, nice and easy. Hey, but you're perfect for me, rolling, we riding. He like to go inside, and I love to go all night, and we rock the boat, post riding. Now I'm gonna take my smooth and hold pudding and just apply a little bit of it onto my edges. I'm only gonna put enough just to cover my edges, not too much. I don't like to have a lot of products in my hair when my hair is straight. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put that on my edges, the front and the back, just focusing more on the front since that's the, you know, the main part that's gonna be seen. Then go ahead and just smooth it on up there to form the ponytail. Cold world. We're gonna take the hard bristle brush and just use that to make sure that all my edges are smooth. Make sure I don't have any, you know, curlies hanging out anywhere, and just finalize the ponytail. Mama, we made it. Your son out in Barbados. Cheese, eggs, and potatoes. Smoking weed on the beach is my mind working like Play-Doh's. Analyzing the world. Fantasizing about girls. I'm handing diamonds and pearls. And vandalizing her curls. Sweating the weave out. Moans as she breathes out. Fuck I'm doing in parties with Hova and Steve Stout. I've stepped over Piranha. Okay, so I finally have the ponytail in. What I'm going to go ahead and do now is locate the center of the ponytail, you know, and then just separate the hair kind of like into a pineapple, because this way you'll make the bun like a perfect bun. So I'm going to go ahead and swoop the bun on around, and as I form the bun, I'm going to add bobby pins. I'm not going to use a sock, you know, or any other method. You just go ahead and bobby pin up the bun as you swivel it around. And I'm going to continue to do that until I form a bun. Nobody's perfect. Nobody's perfect. Hey, but you're perfect for me. Rolling, we riding. He like to go inside, and I love to go all night. Take the weekend off and come home soon. I graduated way too long ago to be sneaking all in your dorm room. But that thing tight like Fort Knox, so I call you when the tour stops. But baby, where your roommates? Did you make sure the door's locked?
She loving when we get together. Smoke a little weed, but a shit together. Now that I'm on, I can pick and choose.
So the bun is finally formed now. What you do at this point, there's going to be some ends that are hanging out of the bun. You're just going to take the small bobby pins that you have left over and go ahead and secure those ends into the bun. Just so that it can be a clean, you know, nice clean bun. Nice, pretty on top of your head.
Nobody's perfect, eh? Hey, but you're perfect for me. Rolling, we riding. He like to go inside and I love.
Okay, so that was how I do my high bun. It's pretty simple. A lot of people always ask, Rikki, do you have a big sock in your head? No, I don't have a sock in my hair. I just make it as big as possible. Pin it up, however big. Just a disclaimer, everybody's bun won't look the same. All heads are created differently, not equally. So if it doesn't turn out the way mine's did, just find something that works for you. You know, everybody, that's what I try to tell everybody. Everyone's hair is not the same. Everyone's natural hair is not the same. Every hairstyle that you see on YouTube that you try to imitate, like, it's not gonna turn out the way that that person's hair turned out. Like, just find your own style, find your own flavor, you know. Put a twist on everything that you do, you know. So I know I haven't been on here in a while. I've just been busy being a student and taking care of my business, trying to get up out of this piece, graduate. But I miss you guys. It's starting to get cold outside, so I'm going to start a new hair care regimen because I need to get more protective hairstyles for the winter and the fall. So if you guys have any tips on how to maintain your hair in the winter time, natural hair, for my natural hair people, if you can give me any tips, like, please comment, let me know what you guys do to protect your hair in the winter time, because this is like my second winter being natural. Last year I really didn't do anything like take care of my hair, but I'm trying to actually take care of my hair now, especially now that I have this color in my hair. This is going to be my first winter with color. I want to get some Senegalese twists. Anybody that has those, can you guys let me know how that goes? But I want to get it with my red hair. And I don't know, I was thinking of sewing again also. I just want to leave my hair long for a minute, like, you know? Just leave it alone. Yes, I got a new nose ring, guys. Let me know how you like it. It's the hoop. I just got it yesterday. Let me tell you, this junk hurt worse than the freaking piercing the first time. Like, I put a video of me getting my nose pierced the first time. Painless. It didn't hurt at all. But this junk, like, I don't even know. Like, it's just like, you can probably see it's like swollen, like it's sore. But it's so cute. I love it. Thanks for watching my channel though, guys. I really do appreciate it. And that's basically it. That's about it. So, deuces.
She love it when we get together. Smoke a little weed, but a shit together.